Sorry, C1806, D1606.
B1906.
D?
B1906.
Alright, B1906. Is it the right or wrong answer? Let us find out together. B1906 is the right answer. Your question starts now. Intelligence is the ability to carry on abstract thinking. Whose definition is this? A. Colvin, B. Thurman, C. Alfred Binet, D. Thorndike. B. Thurman. Is it the right answer? Let us find out together. B. Thurman is the right answer. Next, the Bosco High Secondary School. Your question is, the chief limitation of autobiography or self-history as an assessment of personality is A. Time-consuming, B. Too costly, C. Much depends on memory work, D. Need experts.
C. Much depends on memory work.
C. Much depends on memory work is your answer. Is it right or wrong? We shall find out together. C. Much depends on memory work is the right answer. Next, Terry Higher Secondary School. If you're ready, your question will be displayed on your screen now. Which is the largest religion in India? A. Christian, B. Hindu, C. Muslim, D. Sikh. B. Hindu is your answer. Is it right or wrong? We shall find out together. C. Hindu is the right answer. Next, the Kawngkawhmuhtu Secondary School. Your question will be displayed on the screen now. Who is the father of geography? Option A. Vidal D. Leblanc. B. Miss Semple. C. Jean Bruns. D. Erastotins.
D. Erastotins.
D. Erastotins. Is the answer correct or wrong? Let us find out together. Now. D. Erastotins is the right answer. Next, Terry Harris Secondary School. Are we ready? Your question will be displayed on your screen now. Which state is the highest scheduled caste population in India? A. Andhra Pradesh, B. Madhya Pradesh, C. Maharashtra, D. Uttar Pradesh.
D. Uttar Pradesh.
D. Uttar Pradesh is your answer. Is it right or wrong? We shall find out together. Now, D. Uttar Pradesh is the right answer. Because for higher secondary school, if you're ready, your question will be displayed on your screen now. Human geography is the study above. Option A. Man and environment, B. Landforms, C. Impact of climate, D. Natural science.
A. Man and environment.
A. Man and environment is your answer. Is it right or wrong? We shall find out together. A. Man and environment is the right answer. We are done with the previous five questions. Now we move on with general English. Your first question, Terry Higher Secondary School. Are we ready? Your first question will be displayed on your screen now. Select the correct word. A. Appreciation. B. Appreciation. C. Appreciation. D. Appreciation. A. Appreciation with a single C. Is it the right answer? B. be appreciation. With a double P should be the right answer. We are sorry, the wrong answer. The most Mahar Secondary School, are we ready? Your question will be displayed on the screen now. Select the correct word. A. Passenger. B. Passenger. C. Passenger. D. Passenger. Passenger.
C. Passenger.
C. Passenger. They chose option C, passenger with double S. Is it the right answer? Let us find out now. C, passenger is the right answer. Secondary school, if you're ready, your question starts now. He always dashed to prove that the earth revolves around the sun. A, tried. B, tries. C, was trying. D, is trying. 6 seconds gone. A, tried is your option. Is it right or wrong? Let us find out together now. B, tries should be the correct answer. We are sorry, it is wrong. The first Mahar Secondary School, if you are ready, your question starts now. He saw me by chance and dashed the car. Option A, stop. B, stop. C, stops. D, was stopping. See, simple presence should be the correct answer. We are sorry, it is the wrong option. Don Bosco, are we ready? Your question will be displayed on the screen now. She cut her finger while C dash vegetables. A cutting, B was cutting, C cut, D had cut. B was cutting is your chosen option. Is it right or wrong? We shall find out together. Now. B was cutting. Is it the wrong answer? It is the right answer. Please give them a big hand. Current affairs and general knowledge. Terry Hare Secondary School. Are we ready? Your question starts now. Which fabric of India received the HS code recently? Option A, cotton. B, khadi. C, bandhani. D, pulkari.
A cotton
is your chosen option. Is it right or wrong? We shall find out together on the screen now. B khadi should be the correct option. We are sorry, the first for high secondary school. Your first question for this round. Which anniversary of Berlin Wall fall will be celebrated in the year 2019? Option A, 30th, B, 50th, C, 20th, D, 40th.
A, 30th.
Is the chosen option? Is it right or wrong? Let us find out now. A38 is the right answer. Terry Hare Secondary School, are we ready? Your next question will be displayed on your screen now. Which is the fourth station to become visually challenged friendly? Option A, Bengaluru Railway Station. B, New Delhi Railway Station. C, Panipat Railway Station. C, Coimbatore Railway Station.
B, New Delhi Railway Station.
B, New Delhi Railway Station is your chosen option. Is it right or wrong? Let us find out together now. D, Coimbatore Railway Station should be the correct answer. We are sorry, it is wrong. The first part secondary school, if you're ready, your question starts now. Which of the following countries president has removed governors of all the provinces appointed by the previous government? A, Vietnam. B, Uganda. C, Spain. D, Nepal.
A, Vietnam.
Is it the right answer? Let us find out together now. D, Nepal should be the right answer. We are sorry, it is wrong. Terry Hare Secondary School, are we ready? Your question will be displayed now. Which city's police has recently planned to install audio traffic signals for visually challenged people? A, Visakhapatnam. B, Mumbai. C, Madurai. D, Kolkata.
D, Kolkata
is your chosen option. D, Kolkata, right or wrong? Let's find out. Now, C, Madurai should be the correct answer. We are sorry. Don Bosco, Higher Secondary School, if you're ready, your next question will be displayed on the screen now. MOU concerning military medicine and military education was signed by India with which country? A, Israel. B, Uzbekistan. C, Iran. D, Saudi Arabia.
D, Uzbekistan
is your chosen option. Is it right or wrong? We shall find out now. B, Uzbekistan is the right answer. Terry High Secondary School, are we ready? Your question starts now. Who inaugurated the Mission Innovation MI face-to-face meeting of innovation challenges 2019? Option A, Ajay Kumar Bhalla. B, Nirmala Sitharaman. C, Dr. Harsh Vardhan. D, Prahlad Singh Patel. B, Nirmala Sitharaman is your chosen option. Is it right or wrong? We should find out together. C, Dr. Harsh Vardhan should be the right answer. We are wrong. We are sorry, it is wrong. The post higher secondary school, if you're ready, your next question will be displayed. Which country became the third Gulf state to witness the launch of the RuPay card? Option A, Qatar. B, Saudi Arabia. C, United Arab Emirates. Option D, Iran.
B, Saudi Arabia.
B, Saudi Arabia is your chosen option. Is it right or wrong? Let us find out together. B, Saudi Arabia. It is the right answer. Please give them a big hand. Audiences, please bear with us. We are almost done. Only two groups to go. All right, KV High Secondary School, if you are ready, next question will be displayed on your screen now. A new anti-terrorist cell has been set up in which country? Option A, Hyderabad. B, Bengaluru. C, Amravati. D, New Delhi.
Bengaluru.
B, Bengaluru is your chosen option. Is it right or wrong? Let us find out together now. B, Bengaluru is the correct answer. Kawngkawhmuhtu Secondary School, if you're ready, your question starts now. Which country will host COP25 UN Climate Change Summit? A, Chile. B, Spain. C, France. D, USA. C, France is your chosen option. Is it right or wrong? Let us find out together. Now, C, France is your chosen option. Let us find out. B, Spain should be the correct answer. We are sorry. Theater Secondary School, are we ready? Your next question will be displayed on the screen now. We are facing. We are done with multiple choice questions round. Next will be the rapid fire question round. Set 3, we will start with set 3, group 3, and then next will be with set 4. As we have mentioned before, each will have 90 seconds. Within the 90 seconds, 10 questions will be asked. A buzzer sound will be given from backstage. We will try to ask as many questions. And if you don't know the question, please say fast, okay? Please make it fast so that we can ask the questions in the time frame. Are we ready? Terry Hare Secondary School, your time starts now. Name only one of the religious book of the Hindus. Name one, only one of the religious book of the Hindus. In how many phrases process of liberalization in India can be divided? Doordarshan was present in India. Who propounded group factor theory of intelligence? Who said learning is both acquisition and retention? Who was the first Indian ruler to join the subsidiary alliance? Subsidiary alliances was introduced by? I think we are able to ask
seven questions out of
the seven questions.
We have attempted
six questions. However, they did not get any of the questions wrong.